Go ahead.
Any questions?
Mandy?
Personally, but I could connect it to what's happening right now where Syrian refugees are illegally trying to enter Canada through while facing a lot of conflicts.
Before the
character's shoes, how would you feel? At the start, I would feel very sad as she was separated from her husband, and then when her husband came back to visit her, she was very relieved, and then they wanted to illegally enter Canada with their newborn. And during the conflict, I would be very, very frustrated with the versatile snowy conditions. And for the conclusion, I'll be very relieved as they finally enter Canada together as a family.
So after they enter Canada illegally, does their life get harder because they're illegally there? Or does it get...
That's where the suspense ends in her book.
In other words, he tells you, read it. Wise one. Questions?